And to the Big Island, two women now hold the third highest positions in the Hawaii Island Police Department. Sherry Bird and Amy Wana promoted a major yesterday. Bird, 23-year veteran of the department, now in charge of Area 2 Field Operations Bureau, covering the west side of Hawaii Island. Wana is a 25-year Hawaii Police Department veteran and is now in charge of the department's administrative bureau. It's the first time the department has had two women majors at the same time. The last woman who reached the rank of major in the department retired all the way back in 1994.